for Columbus. They are 0 for 1 with one shot. Jones, quarterback's out. Here's Panarin. Artemi Panarin for Matt Duchesne. They'll move it by Chernak. Panarin jumps on it. Goes off Chernak, who finishes off Panarin. Werenski to the far side. Dusted off by Cam Atkinson. He's peppered by Sorelli. Back of the goal, Duchesne with a power move in front. A shot taken. Vasilevsky getting across. Seth Jones had the bid, and now Anthony Sorelli attempts to get it out. Held in. Jones will draw it back. Werenski looks it over. Around the clock, Panarin, and now Jones with a shot. He scores! Columbus has climbed that mountain, and now they're at the top. With 5:55 left, they have a 4-3 lead.
This is tic-tac goal. What a play by Columbus. They looked so bad on their first power play in the first period. This one, they looked like the Tampa Bay Lightning. Werenski moves the puck briskly, Panarin over to Seth Jones, and this is a bell ringer off the bar and in. I mean, with a perfect screen down low in front, it's precision, it's quickness, and it's perfect screening by Cam Atkinson. There's nothing you can do if you're Tampa Bay's goalie, Vasilevsky. John, this has been amazing. Amazing theater to date.
Just starting. Second career playoff goal for Seth Jones. 5:50 left. 4-3 Columbus.